Great start to season number two in the Andre Griffin era. The Spartans taking it to rival Middletown on the road last week, 34-14. Tonight, Lima senior home opener against a speedy Division III team out of Columbus in Eastmoor. The Warriors also a week one winner, beating Franklin Heights 46-19. And the Lima senior offense on display. Beautiful night for football, up 34-18 late in the second quarter. Eastmoor looking to score. Marquise Laster tosses it up in the end zone. But look at Danielle Lowe. Big pickoff, takes it all the way back to the 50-yard line. Spartans clicking on all cylinders. 2 seconds to go in the half. Lima senior looking for some extra points on the board. Adrian Mitchell finds Keaton Upshaw, the Kentucky commit. Loses it, but recovered by the Spartans, but it does end the half. Third quarter underway. Eastmoor looking to score. Hand off to Michael Coleman. Stop for a loss by Cordell McDonald. That Spartan defense playing well. Warriors, again, looking to move the ball, but nearly intercepted by Lowe. What a job by the Spartans. Fourth and goal now for Eastmoor. Looking to even the odds, but the Lima senior defense recovers. They get the ball back, and the Spartans score a couple more times. Winning this one 55-24. Spartans are at Springfield next week. A game you'll be able to hear on WIMA. 2-0